Is it normal to pee all the time? I'm not asking for me, but I'm just asking for a friend.
So it turns out some women actually can have like smaller bladder capacity than other women, or just kind of smaller bladders in general. So it may just be that your bladder's kind of small and you're peeing more than another person might. If you're holding, you're like, you really, really need to go, and you don't want yourself to go to the bathroom, it can actually make it worse. It can kind of stretch out your bladder, like stretch out the muscles, and you'll find yourself having to go more often. So one thing you can do just right off the bat is kind of make sure you're going at least every 2 hours or so, and that'll prevent the bladder from getting stretched out and that problem. Some other things you can do are avoiding basically any food or drink that would irritate your bladder. So that's going to be spicy foods, acidic foods, alcohol, stuff like that, and that kind of can increase your urges to go or your need to go so frequently. Something else that can happen, or that can help rather, is Kegel exercises. They basically strengthen the muscles supporting the bladder. But if you try all these things and you're still feeling like you really need to pee so much more often than usual, or when you pee it feels like it's burning or not a lot comes out but you're having these like frequent urges, you might want to just see your doctor, so you can always just get checked out.